Can we get a Lawrence hype in the chat? Thanks. Hi. You see the lube in the back? That? That's just lotion. Sorry, that didn't go quite as I was hoping it would. But hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. As you can see, it's not 9 p.m. For once, that jump scare spooked me. Did it actually work? Did it? I hope it worked. Also, Lawrence, thank you so much for the 105 bits. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Wow, you're not torsioning your EU viewers. Sometimes I try. Also, I just noticed my stuffed animals / plushes / pillow pets. It kind of looks like Eevee is humping Pikachu right now. Is this going to get me banned? thank you so much, Joey. Joey with the, can we get an ooh in the chat for Joey, please? Thank you. Is that your Bible on the floor? No, that's one of my Star Wars books that got chewed up by a dog when I was visiting my friend. His dog chewed my book. Which wasn't the best. So, he gave me money to buy a new one because his dog ate my book. So, Bible's a bit different to a Star Wars book. I mean, my Star Wars books are basically my Bibles. So, is there really a difference? Not really. Also, thank you for the host, Leanne. I almost said Lena. I read that entirely wrong. Thank you for the host, though. Oh my gosh, Laken. Hi, Laken. Hello, everybody. Who's all in the chat? We got Woolen, Lawrence, Joey, I Like Movies, Zindo, Funum, Leanne, Master Ducky. Hello, Master Ducky. Theater Dreamer, Laken. Got a good bit. Oh, Nut. There's Nut. A day stream. What the yuck? Right? Kuro. Hello, everybody. I don't really have a plan for today's stream. I was just kind of going with it. Who is that? Kane. Hello, Kane. I Love Jesus Christ. Always a pleasure to have you. Gesundheit, Thickbot. Oh my god. Hang on. What? So, fun fact, I'm meeting Cairo today. Cairo's actually in New York City right now. So, that's why I'm day streaming, because I plan on going into the city. So, wouldn't be able to stream tonight. So, I was like, well, let me stream at a normal hour. It's so early. Why? I'm literally in the process of explaining that. If you would be patient and listen, Brenna. So, heading into the city around, like, I probably actually never looked at what time I need to leave. Let me check that really quick. What time do I need a dip? Acting like you have plans for your other streams, lol. Alright, that's a little rude. I don't need that sort of attitude in my stream right now. I need to leave at 6. So the latest I can stream is like 5:30. So that's like 2.5 hours. Acting like his plans IRL. You know, it doesn't happen often, okay? It really doesn't. Wait, I got the munchies. What should I get to eat? Good question, Zindo. Probably ass. Ass makes the best snack. Or pizza. Close second. Bet. Thank you for the bits, though. It's one thing to lie, but to get your friends involved? Yeah, you're right. I don't have friends, nor do I ever make plans IRL. It doesn't happen often. I know it comes to a surprise to you guys that I might actually have plans IRL outside of dicking around and lighting things on fire. But I actually haven't lit anything on fire in a long time, besides candles, which doesn't really count. So your room looks so different when there are lights on. I know, doesn't it? Do you want me to change the lights? Or do you want to... I kind of like, because it's like daytime, I want it to be like brighter, you know? I can make the lights whatever color, though. There's like a lot more latency with... in my stream. What the hell? Uh-oh. Well, fix it. Bench. Creeper. Oh man. Does he know we're kidding? Kidding about what? About me having friends? Kidding about what? But you have a gamer cave. Oh my god. Yeah, and sometimes you need bright lights in your gamer cave because it's dark. Because I live underground. Okay? Got one little tiny window. The rest is underground. What do you want from me? I should get some water. I'm like kind of partially sick, not really. I think it's on the. I don't know why. It started with like tonsillitis and it seemed like I was gonna get a whole sore throat, but I never did. Your silence speaks volumes. Rude. Hello, Drex. There's a single book on the floor. It's triggering me. No, I use that. I use it so I can tilt my fan up like this. So that it's angled upwards, so that when I'm laying down in my bed like this, the fan hits me more. Does that make sense? Can we just do a sleeping stream? Does it make sense now? Hope it makes sense. Oh wait, you can't do sleeping streams on Twitch. You can't? I was just joking. So if there's any Twitch mods in here, don't be a cuck. Do not clap your feet like that. Wait, with what? Like this? You don't like that? No. You never do that. But do you never like when you're like in a crowd or like, you know, you go to like a event, like a performance, right? And everybody stands up and gives a standing ovation. Do you never just go on your do like a handstand and clap your feet together instead just to mix things up? Is that like not? I feel violated somehow. Why are you so good at clapping with your feet? Wait, am I actually? Can people not typically clap with their feet? I mean, it's only in special moments I do that. Yeah, no. You save it for the good stuff. Like, you gotta save it for like that good, you know? You only clap with your feet when it's well deserved. I actually clap with my feet frequently. See, Joey understands. It's all about you gotta. All right, we're gonna take a little lesson on how to clap with your feet. So the thing that you gotta do is you have to make sure you externally rotate your legs. So you got a man spread. I know that makes some people uncomfortable, but so pretend like you're giving birth, right? So you're sitting down, you're pretending like you're giving birth, and then you externally rotate your legs, and then you just kind of clap them together. And it's like a mix of like bending your knees and bringing your legs together while also like doing that with your feet, you know? So it's like. And then you get a nice little calf jiggle in there, you know? I use that for when my annoying. Oh my god. I can clap, but not that well. You're so loud, too. Clapping cheeks is better. I wouldn't know. I'm trying to meet Cairo, but I'm too dummy thick in the clap of my ass cheeks. I mean, the clap of my feet externally rotating keeps all alerting the guards. Oh my. When your feet just clap too loud and you wake up the whole street. My roommate comes down. Jacob, stop fucking clapping with your feet. Shit, I forgot you're a virgin. Haha, loser. I watched a video yesterday, and it was like a little game show, and it was like a group of 7 people trying to spot the virgin. I was like, what the frick is this? I can't remember what channel it was on, but it was a YouTube video. And it was like, can they guess who the virgin is? And I was... I don't know. I don't really like it because, like, there was only one person. Was it on Jubilee? I don't really like Jubilee's videos. I didn't really like it because, like, there was nothing wrong with being a virgin. And it was very, like, stereotyping. You know what I mean? Like, it was very, like, shallow and, like... I just thought it wasn't a very good message. There was, like, one guy that was just like, yeah, I don't give a shit. Like, you know? Like, I didn't like it. It was just, like, it made me feel weird. Spot the virgin in this stream. It's Jacob. Honestly, Thick Fish down there is more likely to not be a virgin than I am. I found a series called The Epic Rap Battles of Homer, and it's the best thing I've ever seen. Interesting. Jacob will clap feet and distract the guards at Area 51. They just throw me up in the air and I'm just... Virgin check, Jake. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I just thought it was weird because, like, there's nothing wrong with, like, being a virgin. Like, as somebody who has been a virgin for a very long time and has been, like, judged on many levels because of, like, my past relationship experience and not, you know, ever doing it. Like, I don't know. It's just all stupid. It doesn't matter. Like, there's so many more important things than having sex. So, like, that's just my hot take. Don't be ashamed of it. It doesn't matter, you know? You know? What matters is being with somebody who makes you feel happy, who makes you very fulfilled, you know? That's the important part. That's the takeaway here. That's what matters. So, sorry, I'm done being all spiritual and shit now. We cannot talk about this. I don't think there's anything wrong with being a virgin. I just like making fun of you. See, I get that. I make fun of myself for it, too. I think virgin jokes can be funny given the right setting and the right circumstances. But, like, I know, like, you guys, like, Brennan, you're not actually making fun of me for, you know. So, yeah, Roblox is greater than sex any day, anytime, anywhere. Why have sex when you could live life rich and famous? Am I right? What's up, Anderson dude? Yes, it's fun to make fun of your friends. That's it. LOL. Yo, bro. C&D voice. Yo, bro, chill. Wait, how many signs is my petition? Last I checked, it had like 8. So. Oh my gosh, thank you, Anderson. Sex is great, but have you ever clapped with your feet? Yeah, clapping cheeks is fun, but have you ever clapped feet? Jacob slut shames me and I virgin shame him. It's mutual. Yeah, except, like, you're not wrong. Virgin jokes are similar to dark humor. They can be funny in the appropriate setting. Yeah, I agree with that. But I wouldn't really say it's, like... Okay, well, I guess, yeah, virgin jokes definitely are not dark humor, but... Oh, that's only one more than the retweets on the tweet. Oof. Good game, dude. Good game. I was playing Roblox and someone made their roleplay name Area 51 Alien, ready to get cheeks clapped. I found this one meme. I don't know where I saw it, but it's funny as hell. So, it's a cicada meme, but, like, I don't know, it's just, it's like a picture from Spore. So, it says cicadas emerging from the ground after 17 years, and it just says, yelling, somebody come fuck this. And it just reminded me of Area 51 because it, like, looks like an alien. I thought I got a hoot out of that one. Right? I've been staring at it and it finally came to me. Your hair looks like thin udon. Stop! Don't make me self-conscious like that. I need to get a haircut, but it's still not long enough yet for me to get all of the blonde cut off. Because, like, if I was to get all of the blonde cut off, like, my hair would be really, really short. You know? Because, like, I don't know. It needs, but I need to, like, the sides are out of control and I need to get them, you know? I muted you as my mom came in because I don't trust you. When I went back into the tab, you were for some reason laying on your bed. I'm just gonna go lay on my bed and just yell, "Somebody come fuck this." Maybe it will work. OMG, I've never heard cicada pronounced like that. That's so weird to me. How do you pronounce it? Cicada? Cicada? Did you say cicada? How do you pronounce it besides cicada? You dare. She's coming back in with drinks. Wait, you actually say cicada or cicada? You can't just say yes when I just said like four different ways to say it. That's like me asking, where do you want to go out to eat? And you just say, yes. Cicada? So cicadas are very large flying bugs. And they make a really, really loud, like, cicada. Interesting. I've always heard it as cicada. No, but they make, like, really, really loud buzzing sounds. So if you're ever, like, outside, it's, I feel like it's not in the UK, but, like, it's, like, you'll hear, like, a zzzz, kind of like it, like, Doppler effects, because, like, it gets louder and then goes away. So, yeah, I don't know. They're very big, but they live in the ground, so there's many different types of cicadas. There's cicadas that are out all year, or in, like, the summer that come out every year, but there's one species of cicada that they brood is what they call it. And so in New York City, yeah, there's some in New York. I'll hear them every once in a while. But they brood, right? So there's all these cicada broods and they either emerge every 13 or 17 years. So they live as larvae underground and every 13 or 17 years they emerge and like literally take over the world. Like we're talking tens and tens of millions of cicadas all coming out of the ground within the span of 2 days. And then they're out for, like, a week, and then they mate, and then they disappear again. So, yeah. So those are cicada broods. That's a U.S. thing. That's only in the United States. Oh, my God. I hope he's... Okay, so my mom's boyfriend, his name is Jeff. They've been together for years now. So he's like basically, I mean, he's pretty much like a stepdad at this point. But, so my mom's partner, Jeff, super big into conspiracy theories, right? Super big into conspiracies. And he's always watching, like, the History Channel, and he watches all of those, like, alien shows, right? So he's, like, he wholeheartedly believes in aliens. And so I texted him as a joke this morning, and I said, "Hey, Jeff, are you going to the Area 51 raid September 20th? And he just texted me back. He said, "Yes, me and Mom are leaving the 15th. Do you want to go with?" Because on one end, I know he would make a joke like that, but on the other side, I know he could be dead ass serious about it. So I don't know how to interpret this. Oh my God, what do I say back? How do I respond to that? I want to keep trying to like bait this conversation. Say yes, I dare you. Should I ask him if he's with the Naruto runners or the Kyles? Oh, no, I kicked the book because I put it underneath my fan so I can angle it up towards me. So it, like, tilts it up, like, 15 degrees, and so it hits more my face. That's why. Oh my God, just don't tell him it's a meme. I don't know what to say. Do it. KK flight book back home for the 13th. Yes, please. I'll pay you. I would love to go. Are you storming with the anime runners? Or I'm gonna say Naruto runners? Are you storming the compound with the Naruto runners? Or the Kyles? Is that good? Ask if they're going to stay in a room, then if he says no, he's probably joking. What if they're camping? Camping outside. We gotta make a war camp. It's like a proper battle, you know? You know how, like, in Lord of the Rings, you got all the tents and shit around, like Game of Thrones? You know, that's gonna be us. We're gonna be camping outside. Oh my God, I put nature runners on accident. Hey, ice sock. Oh. Ice sock dicks. I think he was trying to get me to say I suck dicks. Nice try. You could have done a little bit better, but thanks for the follow nonetheless. I don't know who always makes these stupid ass accounts, but like, stop. He sounds like a Kyle, but then Naruto runners can be unpredictable. Truly. If he dead ass goes, he probably gonna die of a heat stroke. You gotta storm at night. I'm excited to see what he responds with. What if he's like, I'm joining the rock throwers? He like throws out like an actual one. Have you ever done something to someone who treat you like sh wait. Have you ever do something to someone who treat you like who treat you shit like a revenge? Okay. I'm gonna let you retype that out and form it into a proper question. And then I'll answer it. Thank you. The Farmville requesters. Dude, I used to play Farmville religiously. Like, bruh. My farm was popping. Grammar, man. Was that to me or to him? Because I'm pretty sure that that wasn't a proper sentence. Nature runners are dangerous beings. They really are. You gotta watch out for them nature runners. Oh, God, I need a haircut. I think I'm just gonna get a cut. I just don't want to look like I have frosted tips. So I just don't think I'm gonna get much taken off on the top. Very little. Forget Farmville. Petville was where it was at. I never played Petville. Was it fun? How do you farm pet? See, I don't really, you know, I'm not a fan of puppy mills, so that's kind of gross. Not my thing, you know? I believe in rescuing animals, not buying animals. That's my philosophy. Suck my ween. I think your hair looks great. I think it looks good on the top. It's just the side is too long. Like, look how long the sides are. You know? It's supposed to be short, you know? So, I haven't gotten it cut since the end of May, before I went to the wedding. Speaking of pets, how's the dog search going? I stopped. I decided to not get a dog. I went to a couple, like, I went to a couple, like, shelters and stuff, and I just decided it wasn't for the best. Hello, Jaden. I need a haircut. I'm just too lazy. That's kind of where I am right now, too. So, you know. I think I'm gonna go tomorrow, though. I think because I'm gonna be able to stream tomorrow night. But then the next time I'll stream after that is Wednesday. And then it's gonna be a bit. It's gonna be like a week. Oh my God. That's so long. That's so long. Oh my God, that's like a week without working. Holy shit. Maybe I can try to fit one in there. Jacob, tell them why you're gonna name the dog if you did get a dog. Oh no, I told them I was gonna name it. This was known. I was gonna name it Low Sugar Strawberry Preserves and call it Jelly, or Skippy Natural Creamy Peanut Butter and call them Skippy or Peanut. It doesn't annoy me enough yet to warrant a haircut. Yeah, I mean, it's not really annoying. It's just like it's out of control on the, not out of control. It's just too long on the sides and it's not the best look, you know? Oh my God, Jaden! Thank you so much for the 100 bits. Can get some Jaden hype in the chat, please. Jelly. Oh my God. When my hair starts getting caught in shit, you know it's time for a cut. So you can't really relate to that one. Crest 3D White and name. What could I name it? What would be short for Crest 3D White? Toothpaste. Call them paste. I don't know. What about Cappy? Oh. Boric acid and call it Bo for short. Well, I'm not getting a dog, so, you know. I don't know. I also just considered like the expense of having a dog and everything like that. I just decided it was for the best. I think I want a dog. I do. I just want a bigger dog. I don't want a tiny dog. I want a big dog, but I don't have the room for a big dog. So like that's kind of the thing. You should just grow your hair 20 inches over and not give a frick. Leanne, you know what's up. Okay, but you should do it though. Get a dog? That's not how getting a do that's not what you should do with dogs. You shouldn't just get a dog just because like you like the idea of having one. Okay, let me refresh that. If you ever got to revenge, what was the funniest way you do? If ever got I'm not fond of revenge. Or you know anything like that because I don't like to hold grudges. I really am not good at it. So like a lot of people will like worry that like if they ever get like timed out in chat that they're like Jacob hates me and I'm like bro bro I don't even remember. Like I don't. Like I don't I'm not very good at harboring like aggression like that, you know? It doesn't last like very long. Like in the moment I might get like furiously mad, right? But it will not persist. It's like the release and then it's gone and it never comes back. So I'm just like, you know, Nintendo Jock, thank you for the host. So yeah, I don't know. I'm not good at holding grudges, so I also am not very fond of revenge. Jacob doesn't hate anyone. It makes me SMH. No, I really don't. Like, there's like nobody that I really like. I mean, obviously, like, I hate bad people, like evil people, you know, like murderers and shit. But like in terms of like people in my life, I don't like hate anybody. I think everybody has some sort of redeeming quality. Hi Octane 110 has enlisted in the Thick Fish Army by subscribing. Thank you so much. Welcome to the Thick Fish Army. Can you get some Thick Fish hype in the chat for Hi Octane? Thank you. That's not Hiyo. That's not Hiyo. Hiyo, that's not Hiyo. Just want to preface that. Thank you so much for the sub though. I appreciate it. The only thing I'll murder is Joey's bones. The only thing I'll murder my own neck, like you know what I mean? Like remove it. Oh, that says high octane. Oops, it's okay. It happens to the best of us. I love how many subs. Like honestly, it's kind of wild because like when I look at a lot of like other channels. I mean, maybe not a lot, but like I see like some channels and they have like sub goals, right? I've never made a sub goal, which I think I don't know if I ever would. I don't know if I really would ever want to. But like the amount of subs that I have, because I think, I mean, this isn't really private information. It's not like I have like a million subs, so I don't really. Oh my God! Anderson Dude Jr. has enlisted in the Thickfish Army by subscribing with Twitch Prime. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it so much. Can we get some Thickfish hype in the chat for Anderson? Thank you. Thank you so much. Let me send some. This is for High Octane and Anderson. Thank you guys. Thank you. Sub goals became a huge thing when Twitch announced up to 5 emote slots for tier 1. So maybe I should do it. Because right now, I think that's. Let me check. Let me refresh this page. So I have 69 subs, which is like quite a bit, you know? I feel like for the size of my channel and for how many like active like viewers that I have, I feel like 69 subs is like a lot compared to like, you know what I mean? You're welcome, especially you, Jacob. Aw, thank you. Oh my God, Jeff responded. So I asked Jeff if oh my God. It is kind of cool. 69 subs. Sorry, let me finish my previous thought before I get to this next one. But yeah, no, like 69 subs, like one, nice. But also like I feel like that's like a lot comparatively to like how many active viewers I have and how many like followers I have. I feel like that's a high number compared to most, you know? You need 50 for 5 emotes, so that's honestly brilliant. Wait, really? So I can make more emotes? Or I already have my 5. I have 5, but I can add more for tier 1. Is that how it works? But yeah, anyways, I feel like I have a lot of subs. 5 tier 1 slots. Oh, okay, so I can add more tier 1 slots then. Okay. Dope. Yeah, I don't know. I'm very happy. Like, I feel like that's like a very good ratio, you know? Because I have close to 1700 followers. So, I mean, do we want to do the math? I don't know. I feel like that's a good number. What is it? I don't know. I mean, I'm happy with it. I think that that's like a very, that's more than I ever had on YouTube, by far. Like, by far. So, you know. This is a joke. Oh. This has to be a joke. This has to be a joke. Okay, for context, for anybody that wasn't here, I texted my mom's boyfriend, Jeff, and I said, I asked him, I was like, "Hey, Jeff, are you going to the raid on Area 51 September 20th?" And I said, and he said, "Yes, me and mom are leaving the 15th. Do you want to go with?" And I said, "I would love to go. Are you storming the compound with the Naruto runners?" Oh my God, Nintendo Jog. Oh wait, Joey, did you just? Oh my God, Joey, thank you so much. But Nintendo Jog, welcome to the Thick Fish Army. Thank you for enlisting, and thank you, Joey, for the gifted sub. Thank you. That's 70 now. 70 subs. So I asked him, I said, "Are you storming the compound with the Naruto runners or the Kyles?" And he says, "We are just going to hang out. Don't want to get shot. I would be Kyles. I'm white and aggressive. LOL." This is a 50-year-old man. Jeff is my mom's boyfriend. He's like basically my stepdad. They're just not actually married. Oh my God. How do I respond? Why is Jeff so hip? I don't even know what to say to that. How do I respond to that? Are they actually going though? He hasn't answered. I can't tell. He said yes. I think he might be dead ass serious. There's a little bit of me that like, you know, I'm not sure. But like, I don't know, dude. I don't know. Thank God he doesn't know you're streaming right now, LMAO. He used to watch my. I don't know if he follows me on Twitter. I think he'll watch the streams here and there. But is he kidding or is he being dead ass? Say, damn, you ain't playing no games. No, but he said he's not actually storming the compound. I hope this is a joke. Do you have many people from IRL watch your streams? No, not really. There's like a few people from camp that will tune in. One of the people who consistently kind of tune in is Zamboni from camp. Anna will watch. I mean, like, Brenna's like one of my like is like my best friend, but I don't know her in person. But like, a lot of my friends will tune in, but like most of my IRL friends aren't like active viewers. Holy shit, Siren. When they come in, do you cringe or do you not find it any different? No, I usually get really excited. It's nice when like it feels really nice when they do come in, 'cause then it's like I don't know, it's hard to explain, but like it feels good 'cause they I don't know what I'm trying to say. Yeah, I guess supportive. Like it's a good feeling. I definitely don't cringe. I mean, there's definitely some people I wouldn't really want to watch, but like, no, I definitely don't cringe when they do come. Like, it makes me really happy. You know? Like, there was like a period where like Jeremy watched, and I literally didn't think it. Okay, how do you say your name? Because Brenna always says Ciaran. But at first I said Kieran. So, how is it? What is it? It's a weird spelling. I want to make sure I'm saying it right, though. Spill the tea. Who in this chat would you kill if you had to? Brenna. Without a doubt, Brenna. 100% Brenna. OMG, no, I want you to say it like that. It's funny. No. No, Brenna. I'd kill Brenna. That was fast. LMAO. It's how you said it. I say see Aaron to make him mad. Oh. Kieran. So Kieran? 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 Kieran. Kieran. Okay. I knew he was gonna say me. Thank you for the bits though, LG. I appreciate it. Kieran. Kieran? 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 Kyogre? Groudon? Which is it? Hang on, I want to send a screenshot of this to a friend really quick. Stop changing the pronunciation. Oh my god, it's Rayquaza. I knew it. I knew it. The Quaza is silent. Jacob, can you kill me by ripping my spine out? It hurts. I want it gone. Make it snappy. Yes. Yes. I will rid you of your scoliosis. Also, why your room so bright today? LOL. Well, because it's daytime. So, like, you know, I mean, I could turn the lights off. There's plenty of things that I could do with my lights. Let's see. We could make it, spoopy. What are we thinking? Ooh, the blue kind of looks dope. Oh, that's kind of rad. Green? Ooh, green looks kind of cool too. See, but I kind of like it being bright. Like I like the brightness, you know? Purple? The purple and blue looks really good because it makes me because like the light in front of me is very warm or white, and so it makes me normal colored, but then the background is like subdued with the other colors. Can we get some pink? We can do pink. We can do like a blush pink. How's that? How's that? I like that. I can jive with this. We'll do pink. It matches your shirt. My shorts don't match my shirt right now, but I'm gonna wear this shirt later, so but I just wear athletic shorts because they're comfy. Hello, Carrie Kingdom. The blue. I like the blue. I usually have it. I have like a streaming mode that's like this light is red. Sorry, this lamp is red and that light up there is blue, so it's kind of like a cool, you know, thing in the back, and then the light right here will be like a very, very pale purple. God, I love pink, but not a hot pink. I agree. I'm not a fan of. I love any pastel color. Pastels? I'm a slut for pastels. Big ho. Big ho. I would. Ooh. Anything pastel. Yellow, green, blue, red, pink, purple. Any pastel. Fuck me up, dude. I'm doing good, Kiri. Hopefully you're doing well. Please clip that. Clip-o that K, thanks. What? The thing. what? Where can I get those lights and how much were they? So I think I got the Hue Home Kit set thing. So I got three of the bulbs with the thingy, and it was I think it was 150. They're expensive. They're expensive as hell, but I think they've gone down in price a tad, which is good, but they're still not very cheap. When I was six, I asked someone what color he liked, and man said gray. Jacob, can I have sex with a color? I've tried. Please do not stick your penis in a light bulb socket. I'm kidding. Jokes. 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 when you said 150, I thought you meant $1.50. No, like $150, not pounds. So that would be like probably what, like 80 something pounds. I don't know. I don't know. I'm not very good at conversions like that. Brought it works. I did it. My flashlight mistaking it for a fleshlight. Dude, I hate when that happens. Happens way too often. Bitch, that would be like 120. I thought the pound was like $2. Oh, maybe it's gone down in value because you guys suck. Ha! I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Jacob, you think I should sleep with Zelda? If you have the opportunity, why not? But I don't know how you would have ever have that opportunity. Say that again, New York guy. Say what? Oh, about the UK sucking balls? Hey, the United Kingdom sucks balls. Wait, sorry. Realistic 3D sex dolls would give the opportunity. Give what opportunity? I'm so confused. I don't know what's going on anymore. Please, somebody explain to me what's happening. That's why Ireland is better. Is it though? Is it? Oh my God, goat. Hello. Hello, Goatathan. What should we do? I feel like I need to, I feel like I we've been talking a long time. I feel like I should switch it up. What are we feeling? What are we feeling today? You guys, let me ask you. I'm kind of down for anything I feel like right now. Not Minecraft. Not really Minecraft. Memes. What kind of memes? That's. See, you guys give me the. Come up with good answers. What about Ducking Zelda? There are ads. What? Play Kahoot. I don't know. Minecraft. Some Roblox. Shooting star meme. I don't think you guys could have ever given me a worse set of answers. I think. Why did I ask? Why did I ask this question? I say, what should we do? And the first thing you say is Roblox? And then shooting star memes? I'm gonna get a migraine. Imagine blaming your chat for not having your stream prepared for you. Get with the program. What's wrong with Kahoots? Kahoot is so hard to organize, yet alone, like, what Kahoot are we gonna play? Show nose hairs. You can't see him. I don't really have many nose hairs. No, you're gonna get a. Wait, what? Do you have Jackbox? I actually do have Jackbox. Ooh, I thought they were shutting down Cool Math. I thought that was like getting yeeted. Is it not getting yeeted? Do you have Jackbert? I do. I do. But you spelled Jackbert wrong. Spell it right next time. I found one for $40 Canadian, rated high. It looks great. Found what? Found a what? I'm so confused. You guys like to play. Oh, lights. See, you guys like to play the pronoun game. you have to remember, I'm talking to, like, dozens of people in the chat at the same time. So, like, I don't, when you don't refer to something directly, I usually won't know what your pronoun is referring to. So when you say, like, I found it, or, like, you know what I mean? Or I found one, or something, like, I have no idea. Literally no idea. Double that up with, like, my poor memory from the get-go, and, like, it's just game over. You know? Also, hi, Jordan. Sorry, I never said hi. Smash viewer battles, except you can only take turns using hero down B. Ooh. That would be kind of fun. I don't think I've even bought, I don't think I've even bought the DLC character yet. Because I didn't get the season pass. Because I don't want to pay for it. So I was just going to get all the characters individually as they come out. So I never actually got the hero or whatever. Let me try to get my Switch out of my dock. Order me food live on stream. You know, or not. I mean, we could also not do that. Mario Maker 2 levels? I haven't done Mario Maker in a minute. But I don't. It literally recognizes that I'm pressing the buttons. Why is my left Joy-Con not turning on? Now it's turning on. The Joy-Cons perplex my brain. My head hurts. Okay. We thought those controllers would be a joy, but turns out they were a con. Ha! Good one. Good one, Leanne. Good one. Splatoon hide and seek. Save Mario Maker for when I get it tomorrow. I want to make a really shit level. I feel like we could do Mario Maker stream tomorrow. Maybe should I just play Fire Emblem for a bit? What about that? Yeah, just kind of like chill out for a bit. Play some Fire Emblem. What are our thoughts on that? Go ahead. And then tomorrow we can do Mario Maker. How do we feel about that? Please play whatever. I bet tomorrow Mario Maker, today Fire Emblem. Because that way I can do like a whole Mario Maker stream, you know? So I'm like prepared for it. I also feel like after the previous experiences with that game, I feel like I really need time to emotionally prepare for another Mario Maker stream. I don't think it's something that I can just do. You know what I mean? Are you gonna have a mental breakdown though? It's sad when that happens. That's what I'm talking about. Like, I feel like I have to prepare for it. You know? I love Fire Emblem to death. I've been enjoying it. I can't play it for very long periods at a time because like it's like weird. I only like playing it on like road trips, but you need a solid month to meditate, however the F you spell it. God. yeah, I don't know. Steph Boyle, I'm doing well. I'm doing well. Also, wait, Syntax Overflow. Hello. So, yeah, I think tomorrow will be good. Tomorrow will be good for Mario Maker. We'll go out with a bang before Wednesday. And then Wednesday I don't know what I'll stream Wednesday. I have another desire to play a Zelda game. So, I'm kind of tempted to do soon. Like, holy shit. Oh my god. Leon, that boy Leon, thank you so much for 6 months. Oh my gosh. Thank you for I like the purple heart. Purple hearts are my favorite hearts. Oh, I guess that's a default Twitch heart color. But yeah, no, I've been like having the desire to play another Zelda game. I'm kind of tempted. How would you guys feel about me doing like an all-day Wind Waker randomizer stream? How would you feel about that? I don't know if you guys would be up for that or not. I think it'd be kind of fun. And like do like another all day sort of stream. Maybe like half birthday or something, and then maybe even do something where like towards the end of the stream if we want like I don't know, I'm 21 now, so I can drink on stream. I wouldn't ever want to get like shit faced on stream. I don't think that that's a good look for anybody. But I think doing something like I've never gotten drunk on stream, so like I think that would be fun. I don't know, maybe do something where like every please don't drink. No, I would definitely not like I would have a cutoff, so I would not be like sloppy drunk. I know my limitations. Yeah, you've never got oh wait, I think I already spoiled that one. You gotta do it before everyone goes back to school. Well, I would do it on a Saturday. I would definitely do this on a weekend. But oh no, we don't need you getting happy on stream. Rude. Wait, let me make sure. Oh, nice. All right, well that's always a fun time. Let's deactivate it. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like Wind Waker randomizer, but people from Discord get to sit there and yell at you in a call while you fail miserably. I don't like the sound of that one. August 31st. I would probably do it in like 2 weeks. So 2 weeks or 3 weeks from now. The 24th. I feel like the 24th would be a good day for me to do it. I don't know how you guys feel about that. I'm so up for yelling at people for things I couldn't do myself. There we go. That's not healthy on an emotional level. What isn't? Hello, it's So Much Toast. First year in my life that I'm not going back to school. Oh, did you just graduate? That's exciting. Graduating is always an exciting thing. I'm happy for you. So stay up all day, then get baptized. Where is this going? Oh, like you get baptized or me get baptized? Who's getting cleansed of their original sin? Me or you? I'm not sure if I'm up for a baptism on stream. That'll be an interesting weekend. People yelling at you while you fail so miserably and completely. I'm pretty good at Zelda games. I definitely would not fail. I get baptized the 25th. Okay, so you'll get cl y your sins will be cleansed from watching me the day before. Oh no, why is the audio bad again? You're joking. Please tell me you're kidding. Are you? Oh my god. Why? Hang on, let me try unplugging the Elgato and everything again. Let's try that. I'm aware of the game audio. I'm aware. I'm aware. Thank you. I just graduated from grad school. I think I'm older than most people in here. Holy shit. Congrats, dude. What did you study? Did you get your master's or did you get your like your PhD? Holy shit. Impressive, my man. Okay. Tell me how that is. I think it's doing it again. Unbelievable. Literally unbelievable. Hello, Jalode. Jalode. I wonder if it's like the connection into the dock. I think I can see that it's doing it too. Oof, no PhD for me, just got my master's in finance. Damn. Congratulations, man. I think it's still doing it. That is... Oh my god, that's so irritating. Bro, why can't Elgato get their shit together? Fire Emblem Audio... I know, dude, I fucking hate Elgato. I hate it. One day it works, the next day it doesn't. Do you know how frustrating that is? Like, it is so frustrating to have a piece of hardware that so inconsistently works. When every day, you don't know whether or not your audio is going to be fucked or not. Like, that's the thing. If it always didn't work, that's one thing. Because then you can always count on it not working, and you can kind of, like, bypass it by doing something else regularly. Right, capturing the audio through another means or something like that. But sometimes that shit works flawlessly. Sometimes it just fucks itself. How do you manage? How do you manage to make a product that only sometimes... Like, if you're gonna do something, either make sure it works or make sure it doesn't work. Like, pick one! Kyber spent a full hour trying to make his work on the stream. It was funny as yuck. Dude, I just don't get it. My Elgato works fine on a piece of ass laptop. I don't get it. It just, it's all shit. You should make a complaint ticket. I don't even want to try to deal with them. I was supposed to do a giveaway for them at one point. I like talked to their reps and everything. I was in contact with them, and then I was like, fuck Elgato. Do you move anything when you fin- No, I don't touch anything. The only thing that ever moves is my Switch coming out of my dock. That's it. It's nuts. It's absolutely nuts. Also, bless you, Thickbot. I'm sorry. I can play some, like, lo-fi tunes if you guys want me to do that. It's better than nothing. Is that loud? I feel like that's really loud. Oh shit, that's probably really loud. How's that? Lo-fi hip. I did Nintendo lo-fi. Let's see. Quiet. I don't trust you guys, because I've asked you before, and you're like, it's too quiet. And then it's like, it's not supposed to be loud. How is that quiet? Do you want it like this? How's this? Is that good? Is that good? What about here? What about all the way up here? How's that? How's that? Is that loud enough? Is that loud enough, everybody? Is it too quiet? Let me know. Is it too quiet still? Are we how? Is it okay? How are we doing right now? Is that honest opinions? Is it still too quiet? Is this good? You can be quieter, but the music is good. Oh, I can be. I Sorry, I'm done now. I promise I'm done. Still a little quiet. Oh my god. What? I try to focus on the music and then you just scream. Is it all good now? This sounds like the start of a lo-fi with a clip of the dude saying, "Is this good enough?" in the background. I promise I'm done. Yes, and well, because then somebody said it was too quiet. Sorry, I just think it's funny when, like, I ask, and then, like, everybody's like, it's good, but then one person's like, it's too quiet, and it's like, the point isn't to listen to the music, the point is to just have the music in the background. Like, it's background music. Jacob, I'm going to kill you, please. I'm gonna keep, if you threaten to kill me, I'm gonna keep doing it. You act like I don't actively seek my demise. I want you to kill me. The point is, okay, Leanne, you're not supposed to point out when I'm being a narcissist, okay? Anyone would think this is history. Listen, just because I am a narcissist doesn't mean you need to tell me I'm a narcissist, rude ass. That's so disrespectful of you. Just because I'm the egotistical asshole here does not mean that you need to tell me I'm an egotistical asshole. So disrespectful, honestly. I can't believe you had the audacity. White people, am I right? Frick. I need my ears fixed. Thank you so much for the bit, Woolen. I'm sorry about your ears, but at the same time, I'm also not sorry at all. Thank you for the bits, though. Sorry, I didn't mean to have the game music playing there. It is muted, so next time I stream, make sure you tell me to unmute it. Because guess who's gonna forget? Me, I'm gonna forget. ICUP has, they followed us. And Liz, thank you for the host. Alright, I think I was ready to go. So I played a bit since last time. So I've upgraded all my units. So I think he's a fighter. I actually don't remember anything. So yeah, but I upgraded all my units and everything. So they're rearing to go. Actually, no, Patrick can go in the back. Hubert is OP as shit, though. Hubert's... oh, God. He's so good. So, we're on this map. Oh, wait. We do need to send one person that way. I don't know who to send. I feel like Petra would be a good bet, because she's really fast. Why is Edelgard unavailable? What the shit? She's, like, my best. Damn it. This game looks... It's anime chess. Have we not... I thought we'd been over this. I thought we very clearly went over that this is anime chess. Okay, I got to go. Enjoy Fire Emblem. Thank you so much, LG. I'm glad you were able to make it to the stream. Jacob, do you have a thief? You should have a thief for this. I do. Right? No. I made her an archer. I want her to be an assassin, but I made her an archer first because, you know, I don't really know why. But I don't have a thief yet. Look, Jacob, you stream at 5 a.m. You stream at 5 a.m. usually. I'm sorry I don't constantly alert. Fair. You make a good argument. She has an armor slayer. She doesn't need that. Okay. Goodbye, game. LG, I don't know why I just called you game. I saw Leanne call you game, and then I was like, what? Bye, Funum. Thank you for tuning in. Change your category. Oh, yeah, that's right. My bad. Thank you for reminding me. I need to add editors, because, what should I call it? I don't know what to title it. I'm bad at thinking of titles. Oh my gosh, Anderson, thank you for tuning in. Enjoy your workout. Go get those big muscles. Strong like bull. I'll just leave the title. How do I add editors? I need to do that, because I will always forget for the rest of my existence. Okay. Well, I'm just going to go for it. Alright. Defeat the Death Knight in, or rout all other enemies. Well, we're definitely not going to be able to defeat the Death Knight right now. I don't have any units that are going to be strong enough. So, that ain't going to happen. See, that makes me a little nervous. I don't know. There's too many of these teleporter things. Teleport! Wait. Okay. Oh god, she'd get destroyed right there. I'm gonna... He'll get attacked by a lot of people. That's only two that he'll get attacked if he's right there, though. How many people will attack Hubert? Nobody. Hubert, I think, is able to attack the Death Knight from right here. Is he? Oh, no, he can't. I saw a video where somebody killed the Death Knight on their first move right there. And I was like, whoa. Watch me lose on the first turn. Somebody's gonna die. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm an idiot. I did not mean to let her use the Sword of Create. Oh, damn it. I feel big dumb. Alright, cool, he's level 10. He's the only one that I haven't promoted yet, so. Easy. 13. Need to use physical units to take these guys out. Oh, he can still move. Oh, that's pretty epic. Can move him out of the way then. That's good. Dorothea can definitely get... Oh, wait, maybe... She'll be able to do more damage to these guys. Yeah. Gotta think that one over. I just want to see how much damage they can actually do to all the different units. Level specific, hello. Banshee will one-shot this guy. He's definitely gonna do that. Hubert's so good. His magic stat is so high. 22 magic. That's ridiculous, dude. Absolutely bonkers. Please hit. Thank God. That scared me for a sec there. Ooh, and I got a door key. Oh, she crit too. dope. Okay, and then definitely gonna use Physic on Byleth, aka Thick Fish. Ooh. That's a little spooky. I hope Petra doesn't die. Oh, shit! Alright, well, Petra might die, might not die. We're about to find out. Wasn't really thinking much about it, but... Let's see. Oh my god, she survived. Bless her soul. Oh, except there's an archer right there. So maybe she wasn't the best choice to send this way. I didn't think about that. I'm gonna send Dorothea then. Definitely would not be able to reach all the way over there. Okay. Go here. Who do I want to let get this kill? Who's underleveled? Casper. Okay, Ferdinand or Casper can get that kill. I'm gonna give it to Ferdinand. Honestly, Casper's my worst unit by far. Like, by a long shot, actually. His stats are not good. At all. Like, he's actually pretty ass. If we're being 100% honest. Hello, level specific. Did I already say hi to you? I might have. Drex! Hello. Oh, his heal's gotten better. Oh, I think he got +5 heal, that's why. I'm so upset that there's no Gale Force in this game. Gale Force is so OP. I need sleep. I slept for a very long time last night. I was supposed to be up at like 9, and then I didn't get up at 9. Alright, let's see. We're gonna pull all these dudes. Definitely don't want to pull too many of them, though. That'd be a good pull. Are we because there was like the handyman was supposed to be coming at 9, so like, yeah. But they ended up like they needed to work on the units above me before they got to ours, and then they just had to patch the hole. And then so he patched the hole and everything was fine. So and it took him like an hour to do it. Just left him at the door. No, he didn't need to be in my unit until later, so that's why. What are the odds Petra gets fricked? I feel like the odds are a little too high for my liking. So I'm just gonna chill there, and they're just gonna be best friends. They're gonna be on the sideline this round. Alright, Hubert, you gotta do some work and kill this knight here. Which will be really easy, actually. Epic! One shot that dude. Nice. And we got a door key. Gonna get rid of the steel axe plus, which I should probably give that to Edelgard when I get the chance. We're gonna break his iron lance. Oh, that is a really low chance of hitting. That's like a super low chance. Oh my god, why is his evasion so high? Is he on a top? Oh, he's on a tile. Plus 40% evasion. Holy shit. Alright, what are the odds we hit with this? Yes! 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 Dude, that was epic. Everyone that I've seen use Casper says that he sucks butt. Yeah, no, he doesn't have good growth. That's like the main thing, is he just isn't really like... His stats are just shit. He's very underwhelming. Especially when you compare him to like the attack stat of like Hubert is so high, or his magic stat at least. And even like Byleth. Just very... very underwhelming, you know? Oh my gosh, bye movies. Thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna let Bernadetta get this kill. Actually... yeah. Get her up to level 12. Like, even Bernadette, like, her strength is so low. Like, that's the one downside to her, is, like, I feel like a lot of my units, besides Byleth, Edelgard, and Hubert, their main attack stat is really low. And it kind of sucks. Because, like, look, his magic stat is 22, and Casper's attack strength stat is 11. Literally half. Only two levels behind. In half of the attack stat. 21 strength there. Ferdinand, I think, is a little bit better faring. 16, so he's kind of in the middle. But, like... and then Bernadetta is only 11. I feel like Petra is, like... Petra is 15, so she's in the middle. But she's also 23 speed, like, super well-rounded. And then Dorothea has 16 magic. So, like... yeah, I don't know. You can't get lucky with every character, I guess. She get the kill? She did. Are you surprised? I don't know who has the door key. I think Byleth has the door key. Byleth has the door key. Sounds like I'm saying dorky. Oh, my socials are in the description thing below. Sorry, I don't have a command. I feel like that'd be a good command to add. I'll write that as a note about bot commands for socials. If you guys have any, thank you for the follow. If you guys have any other, command ideas, let me know, because, like, those things are important. I hate that they're just, like, chilling over there. They feel so useless. Leanne, oh my god. Stop. Alright, dope. So I'm guessing we can terrain that's navigable. Oh, only by flyers. So she lost her door key. But we have two teleporters here. Oh wait, no, we have one there. I don't know how to activate it though. Oh wait, no. Huh. This is a whole ass freaking puzzle. Oh shit. If she misses, she dies. Don't miss. Good. And she got a door key. We're gonna get rid of the training sword. Now Petra can yee the haw. All the way over there. Oh my god, I only moved. Okay, I don't think that there's no turn limit, right? Sometimes I worry about there being a turn limit. Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. She can't. Does she have a vulnerable? Okay, she does. I need her to be able to heal herself. Dude, oh my god, Petra just got fricked. Oh my god. Isn't there a 25? I hope you're kidding. No, there's no turn. It would say turn limit. It didn't say any turn limit. So I can take my sweet ass time. Hells yeah. Alright, we need Hubert to go frick this dude up. Hit him with a banshee? Who's your favorite artist, music-wise? I'd probably say Imagine Dragons, consistently, or Florence and the Machine, one of the two. I have an Imagine Dragons playlist that I made. Of all of the, only the ones that I like. There's a lot that I, here, I'll send the link to the, that's a playlist link. So those are all the ones that I like. Feel free to follow me on Spotify. If not, then only on hard mode. I am on hard mode. Uh-oh. It's a shame you're not a fan of Imagine Dragons, Jacob. I know, right? Least favorite band. Least favorite, honestly. So I'm guessing. How do you activate these? Okay, so I guess. Let's see. I think I only have one door key. Shit, I feel like I should have bought door keys. How are they only gonna give me one door key? He has a door key, but how the heck do I get to him? I don't know what to do, man. Oh my god, please don't attack twice. Holy shit. Oh my god. I feel like sending Petra over here was a really bad mistake. Okay, so I will be able to kill this guy if I want to. I can use Thor on here. Dorothea won't die, but she'll get close. But she won't die. And then Petra can go in for the kill. She has to hit, though. Dope. She crits pretty often, actually. And she has a door key. But she needs that door key to get through this door right here. Yeah, I'm not really... See, like this. Like, I hardly do more damage than he does. That seems a little goofy, doesn't it? I'm so clueless to what is going on in this game. Basically, I'm playing chess with anime characters. That's all you really need to know. There's not really anything else to it. Like, literally, it's a turn-based strategy game. That's all that really is important. I don't know how to play chess, so I love chess. I love playing chess. Dope! Dude, I've been getting really lucky with these hits. Nice. So he's going for him. He's just gonna sit. Oh, wait. He's just sitting there. Okay, so then we need... I'm really worried that if I go through this door... Oh, she just got a... She has 3 door keys. This is where all the door keys went. Oh my god. Are you joking? Oh my god. Who's that? Oh shit, my... Petra actually just died. Like, Petra just... She's gonna die. What the shit? Oh my god. That's so stupid. Iron bow broke. Oh my god. I feel like I need to restart. I need to send a different unit over there. I feel like I need... No, I'm not playing on casual. I'm playing hard classic. Ugh. Petra was not the unit to send. But it was too late. I had already committed. Petra and Dorothea were not the... Dorothea was an okay pick. But I feel like I need a reset. Damn. I don't want to... Damn. I feel like I won't have time to beat the level, though. I take so long to beat Fire Emblem levels, and I want to stop around 5, so I have, like, time to get ready and everything before I leave. Damn! That sucks. I might not be able to beat this level on stream, so I do apologize for that. That sucks. So the other problem is that I only have one unit who can access the convoy. So I can't send Byleth this way. But Petra should definitely stay over here. I feel like I should send Bernadetta this way, because I need a really long range person. Bernadetta, Dorothea, and I feel like I should send one more. Hubert needs to stay over here. There's too many heavy units. Petra's going this way. I need a heal. So Dorothea can heal over there, and then Bernadetta. And then I feel like one, maybe Casper? There's certainly more units I need to kill over here. So I need my better units this way. Petra's really strong though, and Casper's not. So not really losing anything by losing Casper. I feel like this is a strong, this is good enough to get the job done over here. And I feel like the three of them can get it done over here. Yeah, I think that would work. I do, however, her iron sword's almost broken. His iron lance, oh, he has another iron lance. It's good there. She needs a steel lance. I need to buy her a steel lance. Need a steel lance and an iron sword. Oh, she had a steel lance already. Damn it. I didn't see what item she had equipped. Oh, I feel stupid. Oh, now she's three iron swords. Well, let's store the one that's really not doing good. Okay. I'm gonna save before we start. Fight. Defeat the Death Knight or rot out of the... Oh, wait, okay, so you I have to do it in 25 turns. Okay, Thick Fish falls in battle or 25 turns pass. I feel like 25 turns is a lot of turns. Not rushed, but you can't take your time as much as you would please. Oh, dope. She can't do anything. Ah, shit. I want Dorothea to be able to go and yuck it up. Okay, she'll be able to take one hit from him. So, as long as she can take a single hit and not die from that one hit. Maybe he'll go after Casper because Casper sucks so much asshole. That'd be cool. That probably won't happen. His attack is only 19. So, and her defense is 6, so he'll do 13 damage. Definitely could be worse. I need to watch the range on these bowmen. Okay. I'm just going to move Byleth to right there. Keep Petra out, because I don't want Petra to die. I hate how, God, archers are so OP. They're not OP, but like, against a flying unit, you just get cocked, dude. Oh, yuck it up, Dorothea. Alright, Easy. Is this online? I don't think... No, I'm not, like, currently playing online. Oh, my God, Cairo! Cairo has enlisted in the Thickfish Army for 6 months! Thank you so much for 6 months, Cairo. I'll see you soon, BB. Also, I can't hear anything, but have fun streaming. It's just saying that I'll see you soon. Oh, I know Hubert can take one of these guys out in one shot. That's so nice. There's a few people with 6 month badges. Joey has a 6 month badge. Oh my God, Lawrence just said Kuro hype instead of Cairo hype. That's a yikes. I don't know why I didn't focus on taking this guy out more. Dope. Oh, sad. I called Cairo Cap until like last week and felt awful for it. Oh my days. You know what happens to the best of us. I feel like there's not... I feel like I need to send... I don't know. There's a lot of units between here and there, though. Because as soon as that gets opened up... I mean, there's the door keys, though. I feel like I should send one of these units over. Maybe I'll send Ferdinand. I'll send Ferdinand through the portal. And split them up. Because as soon as... Because look how many portals there are over here. And they just kind of go everywhere. And how are you supposed to know which way they go? You know? Because I can guess one's gonna pop you out here. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, so like they all go, they go around, dudes. I'm guessing this one probably opens all the doors. But who knows which one that is. I'm gonna send Ferdinand back. Just to be safe. You know? Rather be safe than sorry. Gives Petra more experience, because Petra's great. What song is this? Currently, 40 minutes. Frad, First Date by Super Mario. I'll send the link to the playlist. That's the playlist link. Yes. Oh God, Petra got no experience from that at all. She's like, feels like wasted when like a unit gets a kill, but they don't get any experience. Feels like a big waste. My God, Lawrence, this is my punishment for misspelling Cairo. I'm sorry again for that, bro. That will never happen again. Oh, well, there goes my bits because of that. Oh my God. Thank you for the 50 bits though, Lawrence. Huber here. There's no archers in this pole, so we're just gonna keep Petra back for now. See, now we're only working with 3 attack units there when we're used to having a lot more. then Dorothea can get this kill. That goes to show that will never happen again. I think he believe. I think I mean I would believe you. So I think you're all good now. I think all is well in the world. Sorry if anybody ever gets upset by the fact that I always skip battles. Like I don't care to see what the other team is doing. I just want to know whether or not I die. Like I don't need to sit there and wait for them and watch them battle every single round. You know what I mean? Oh my god, did he miss? I think he missed. Oh, shit. That kind of just fricked me. Oh, he can't. She can't move. Shit. I'm gonna have to. Fingers crossed now! God damn. Okay, I'm gonna chill there. I got to go, but I thought I would just stop by. Good luck. Oh my gosh, thank you, Rachel. I hope you enjoyed. Alright, is Byleth gonna die? My guess is yeah. Byleth didn't die! Damn, dude. Oh, she got really close, though. Oh, never mind. Not that close, but close enough that it. I'm not comfortable with it. Okay, thank God he hit this time. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna take him out. Oh, damn. Oh, I guess his speed's a lot higher. See, that's one thing. Hubert's speed is abysmal. I might as well take out one of them. Hubert might get hyucked. Oh no, there nobody's attacking Hubert for some reason. I'm gonna definitely use a vulnerary on her. They should all still attack her too. Dope. Okay, cool. I don't think anybody's gonna die. Good, 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 good. Please nobody die, please nobody die, please nobody die. Okay, cool. Got a little scared there for a sec, but it's all good. Iron bow is broken, so we're gonna store that since it's broken. We can't even use it. Okay, all my units should be able to move now. Why does Hubert have his bow out? I don't get that. You literally have magic that could probably one-shot all of these people. Ooh. Like, he's using a rusted bow. For why? The Galaxy Beemaster, thank you for the follow. Sorry, I just noticed. Ooh, battalion level up. Might as well give this kill to Linhart. You know? It's always the one thing. It's always hard to level up a healer if they can't attack at all. So. Is it, though? Is it dangerous? Seems a little dramatic, don't you think? I'm doing good on turns right now. That's always a plus. Oh, wait. Okay, Dorothea has another door key. Okay. I was about to say, I was like, shit, man. As long as there's one more door key over here. Do they all have? Oh, she doesn't have one. Oh, we gotta move all of them. I'm gonna trade. For. I'll take one of his vulneraries, I guess. Go, Linhart. Does he have a javelin? Just an iron axe. Oh, wait, who can hit him right there? Oh, yeah, I don't like that. Alright, I'm gonna wait at this door for one turn. Because I don't wanna. Because as soon as I open that door, that's when all those units are gonna come in. So, don't wanna do that. So we're gonna wait. Because I want Dorothea and Casper to be, like, there and ready. You know? Should probably use Meyer. Just so that whoever, that other archer that's about to attack me. Is it just me, or is the replacement music gone? It's, the next playlist is loading. I think it was waiting to, I think it needed to wait until I was in the tab. Sorry, that's my bad. There's another one playing. All is well. I can kill him, but he could do a lot of damage to me first, but I'll get the kill first, so. Galaxy Beemaster, hello. I always think it's funny when it says that. All right. Now Dorothy's just gonna have to take a hit. Okay. Everybody's getting... They're all getting attacked by one person. So as long as they're not getting ganged up on, it's okay with me. See? Look at how that worked out. Oh my god, Jeff just texted me again asking me if I want to go to Area 51. Like, reassuring, like, do I want to go? I think he's serious. I think he's seriously asking me if I want to go to Nevada. I feel like I'll die! I feel like a nuclear bomb is gonna get dropped to protect Area 51. Oh my days. You don't even like aliens. Keep in mind, the last thing he said was a comment about being a Kyle. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh, it's 5. I gotta go soon. Shit. Okay. Wait, we got a... Gonna give this one to Petra. Love Petra. She's my fave. And the level up. I think she's my highest level now. No, that sucked. You know, I think I am saying that I'm not an alien. What are you gonna do about it? How did he take so much damage? I don't know how he took damage, but he did. Somehow. Oh, he attacked and then moved away. I was like, how is he... Very confused. I missed. Oh, I didn't miss. Definitely gotta heal him up. Nothing, because I still think you might be one. The world may never know. Hit. Yes! Suck my ween. Bernadette earning her keep right now. Proud of you, honey. Over here. Okay, so now there's a shitload of them. But Byleth can open this door. I don't think we should have her open this one because we're gonna get a portal to go to that one. So we're gonna open this door so that all these dudes can go in. Oh shit! Oh shit! Both doors opened! Oh my god. That wasn't supposed to happen, but it did. I think for the most part, everybody's pretty safe here. Where is he gonna? Oh, Sam. Okay, good. Is Jacob gonna find his alien baby in Area 51? God, I hope so. Oh, I wish. That'd be a dream come true, honestly. I think I missed. Damn, I did miss. Literally no experience, though. Because what level are these guys? 12? They're level 12 and she's not getting any experience from them. Is there, like, a limit? I don't know. I wonder. Because, like, she should be getting more experience from killing units. But she's not. Which is kind of lame. I could have used restore there, but I didn't. I think I'm gonna let Casper get this kill. That way he finally levels up. Level ups are good. I don't think I'm gonna be. I think I'm gonna end after this turn, just because I want to make sure that I have ample time to get ready before I have to leave. I feel bad. I don't want to leave mid level, but I'm also like not very close to the level being done. I feel like a poo-poo head. All right, we're gonna send Bernadetta through one of these. See what happens. Does she have a chest key? She does. Okay, that kind of worked. All right, well, good for her. I don't know where each one leads though. That's the only thing. Well, at least this is a quick one. Get the chest. 11 sword. Don't know what the 11 sword does, but... Okay, wait. So I'm just wondering, danger-wise, which ones are dangerous? None of the teleports should really be inherent... One will send me there. None of them should really be dangerous. So that's good. I guess we'll just... Let's send Ferdinand through this one. Okay, that one is probably the most dangerous out of all of them, but also not that bad. Lemon sword, basically the same retweet for this map. I just skipped all of the teleport stuff and went straight for the boss. See, but I want to get all the items and everything. Bro, I effing, oh my god, shut up. Ooh, battalion level up. Let's see if Petra can kill this guy in one turn. I hope. Nice. Oh, I don't think she did it though. Ah, that's a yikes. She can't get to an evasive stage either. Oh, shit. Alright, well, she'll survive one turn. Alright, Casper won't be able to make it through any. But Let's see where this one will take Dorothea. Not exactly the spot I wanted her to go, but I can tolerate it. Okay, so she almost died, but not quite. Not quite dead. Let's get her, him deaded first. What? Oh my god. What's gonna give her the highest chance of hitting? 240% chances, she better hit one. Thank god. Oh my god. Casper, you like Casper, Cam? How do you like Casper? He's not good. He's my worst unit. Like, by a lot. This Hubert doesn't have any keys or anything. Does he? He doesn't have any keys either. What is, does Dorothea have any keys? No. Who has all of the keys? Petra has all of the chess keys. Damn it. Okay, so I haven't gone through those two yet, so. Casper is so good, y'all just using him inefficiently. His stats just aren't good, for me at least. I'm not saying he can't be good. His stats for me are just very underwhelming at the moment. His total is 67. I guess he's a few levels below. 82. 103. So like 91, 96, 112, 84. So he's two levels behind, but 20 points behind. So that's a big gap. Bernadetta is 76, so she's the next closest, I guess. I forgot I had Bernadetta. She does not have, okay. Right now he's, I think I have him as a Myrmidon. So probably not the best. I don't know. I picked what I kind of wanted him to go the hero route. So it's kind of what I picked for him. Oh, swag. What does this do? Some of the special tiles have been deactivated. Oh, shit. Oh, these ones have been deactivated. Well, that's kind of good then. I'm not going to be able to kill the Death Knight, so that's kind of out of the question. So this is the one that brings us here. So we need a chest key. And I think Petra's the only one right now with a chest key. So we'll move everybody else in and then hold up. You might be able to one-shot the Death Knight with a crit from a mage, you think? His resistance is 18, though. The chance that I'm going to crit is really low, and his range, I believe he has range. So, like, if you try to hit him, he'll still, like, mess up your, he'll eat your beans, you know? Okay, I do think, though, I do need to go to get ready, so I am going to retreat. Not retreat. Oh my god, not retreat. I'm gonna bookmark. I'm sorry I can't finish, but I have things to do for once. I actually have plans. So as upsetting as this may be, you guys should also be proud of me because I'm doing something with my life and I am, you know, getting outside of my home. Death Knight has DC and doubles nearly everyone. Yes. I don't know what DC is.
Moral of the story is Death Knight's very hard to kill.
Ugh. Okay, anyways, if you guys want to say goodbye in the chat, now would be the time to do so. I almost said goodnight, but it's not goodnight time. It's not goodnight. Congrats, you're going outside your house. I know, it doesn't happen often, but when it do, distant counter. Ah, that makes sense. Anyways, if you guys want to say goodbye, now would be the time to do so. Thank you so much for watching. I want to try to do more day stream, especially on the weekends, I feel like it would be a good change of pace to, like, Friday night, Saturday, like, during the day, and then Sunday night. I feel like that would be, like, a good weekend sort of schedule. Because I feel like streaming 3 nights in a row on the weekends is a lot. So, like, I don't know. Day streams are a nice change of pace. You know, they're usually a little bit calmer, in my opinion. But anyways, goodbye, Trayshawn, Cam, Egg, Thickbot, of course, Theater Dreamer, Kuro, Joey. Guys, thank you so much for watching the stream. Laken, goodbye. Thank you so much for watching, everybody. Lawrence, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be streaming tomorrow night. I'll do Mario Maker tomorrow night, unless I'm just really feeling something else. But so far, right, for right now, I'll be Mario Maker. But so Friday day stream would be a no-no. No, that's why I wouldn't day stream during the week for the most part. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this stream. I love you very much, and I'll see you guys tomorrow evening. Toodles!